In this video, we will show you how to start and operate the DMA-501 and the DMA-1001 compact density meter. First, mount the syringe holder and the hoses. And connect the instrument to the DC power. Then, turn on the instrument. Once it's on, configure the instrument to meet your needs. Then, configure the measurement settings by defining a product and the measurement parameter. Perform a water check. Fill the sample by using a syringe. Name your sample and start a measurement. Ensure bubble-free filling by checking the camera display and the filling check. You can also use the X-Sample 200 for filling. After a successful measurement, empty the measuring cell and clean it properly with a suitable solvent. Access and analyze your measurement data, which is all stored automatically by the instrument. Export the measurement data to AP Connect, a PC, or a network folder, or print with an installed printer. DMA-501 and DMA-1001. The DMA, always superior.